And Chen getting the rebound.
Close to 50% from three, as yeah. Tai Chen.
Doug Herring, acrobatic move, not there, but Julian Boyd is there to shoot. Boyd. Boyd wanted to post up now. Against John Wong. Boyd, that was too near. John Wong falling. Lead was largest at 8 points for the Dragons. Boyd posting up against the smaller Kate Davis, and again,
the KL Dragons have been running their offense smoothly, especially their secondary break.
Well, we do have less than 3 minutes to go here in the second. Shuntu can't get it to go, but the 10 minutes is good for Julian Boyd.
Not needing to jump is Stephen Thomas, right, putting his hands up, challenging the shot fluidly. And how about Julian, this? Julian Boyd dials it and looks it from distance.
That was a good catch and shoot there for Julian. For Doug Herring, he had 6 steals against San Miguel out of Pilipinas.
Of course, the leader in steals and assists was Doug Herring.
A miss by Herring, though. Boyd!
But look at it one more time against two defenders. Just
so Boyd will provide the pick. Herring gets it out. Boyd straight away three. Top of the key. That hits it again. In 9 attempts. Now, it away here by Thomas. Herring picks it up. Derek King, his pass down. Kate Davis is still saying that it was a three. Boyd, center post, good steal. Chai Chen, they need his offense right about.
And was injury most of the offseason.
Well, here's Boyd right now. He's only had 5 points here in the second half. Trying to add to it, and he does. Boyd is fouled, and he makes the shot with 11 seconds to go.